talk about colossal waste. Wow, we've been burning money for 6 months. This is a story of a Redditor who decided to waste around $1,200 a month for GPT-4 and OpenAI usage. That is a crazy amount of money that you spend for using AI. What the hell are you wasting all that money on? It turns out that this Redditor wasted all that money on these ridiculously simple tasks. Extracting phone numbers from emails, checking if text contains profanity, reformatting JSON, and literally just making text in uppercase letters. All these things can be done for not only a fraction of the cost, as this guy just recently found out, but they can be done for free. To prove how using AI for these tasks is a huge waste of money, I will have an expert to come in and share their thoughts on the matter. And that expert being AI itself. You could have extracted phone numbers from emails using regex or basic NLP. You could have checked for profanity using simple keyword matching or open source filters. It's all a matter of matching words. Even 10-year-old computers can do that. You could have reformatted JSON with built-in functions in most programming languages. Uppercasing text can literally be done by a one-line function. These tasks do not require GPT or AI. As Copilot pointed out incredibly well, doing all these tasks with $200 worth of AI is like hiring a Michelin star chef to butter toast. You are spending hundreds or even thousands of dollars for these incredibly sophisticated AI to do tasks that basic programs can do for free. You're supposed to work smarter and cheaper, not dumber and more expensive.